You want to know what separates us from normal people, Joe? This right here. This is what separates us from normal people. Come on, Joe. Come on, old man.
You gotta keep doing it and doing it until it is done.
You have to lose 25 pounds?
In a couple hours.
We don't have a couple hours.
Got a scratch.
Just a little scratch.
That's not a little scratch, Daddy.
I work in a boiler room all day long. I gotta eat.
If you get sick, there's less weight for you to cut. What looks more impressive? Somebody who raises their hands and is all excited? Or somebody who falls over?
So you're gonna fight this Clayton guy?
What happened to you promising you wouldn't do this again?
The only time I feel
on top of the world
is when I'm fighting. It's the only time that I have that sense that I like me.
Question is this actually moving into something called post-concussion syndrome?
I know you want this fight. You're just not ready.
I don't think this is ever gonna end.
I need to close that book.
What happens if you get hurt?
Something has to be wrong with us.
I don't want to give it up. What's the most important thing to me? When do you know when you're done?